We're going continent to continent now. Every time we go to a new place, you're going to add in your shit. Mount Vince Massive, the highest peak in Antarctica, 16,067 feet. Guess what? Nobody lives there. To get there within itself is an adventure. It doesn't have to be fast. You're going up mountains. You got to slow your legs to match the intensity. So you don't blow a gas. How we doing? There we go. Mount Elbrus in Russia. Highest peak in Europe. 18,506 feet. You know what I'm telling you right now, right? Shit. Oh, Kilimanjaro, baby. Africa. Shit. Yo, Mount McKinley. Shit. It happens to be, by the way, in Alaska. We're the highest peak in North America, folks. Can you feel that? Oh, yeah. You're panting. You're struggling with your breath. Your pedal speed is so slow. And that happens when you start moving up these mountains. You're suffering so bad you can only move so fast. There's only one left.